We're supposed to be saving these people. After my trip through the sorting process, I remember that asshole Berg trying to tell me New Providence is the ultimate company town. That's putting it mildly. See all the Terra Nova branding in the world? They supply, operate, and own every business on this island. All money starts and stops with those greedy SOBs. Capitalism and a captive market. Took that last hard point, it not only freed more militia members, it gave the others an opening. They just reported hitting a Nova weapons cache. The resistance is growing stronger.
Light as a feather, tough as nails.
Fuck you, gravity.
I'll be damned. You found one of our lost agents. At least the remains. Luckily, with their DNA, we can regenerate them. Well, hello, Agent Marshall. This guy is a special blend of deadly ingredients. Firearms, fists, and a whole lot of fury.
Staging ground for localized oppression. Not if we take out the officers in charge.
Everyone knows agility orbs boost your speed and jumps, but the hidden orbs boost all your skills. They may be harder to earn, but if you want to be an all-purpose killing machine, they're a good way to get there.
Clipper, flying in.
Please be aware, a hostile agent has been spotted in the vicinity. Station defenses are activated. Thank you.
Looking up the specs for that plasma rifle. It is straight up sci-fi weaponry. Except it's real and in your hands.
In your area. Activating basic station defense protocols. Thank you.
Okay, that's the entire monorail line captured. And with it, a little rail-mounted gun support.
Good work. Knocking out Terra Nova's infrastructure will take the shackles off neighborhoods like this.
I've seen enough of Roxy's code now to know she's been tied into more than just monorail duty. Quist was prepping her to take charge of all Nova's operations. Logistics, chimera processing. I even found a file labeled combat. Imagine that. An AI-run super corporation programmed for war. Pleasant thought, huh? Okay, in case there was any doubt, Roxy is not our biggest fan. I'm reading ones and zeros that would make a sailor blush. Hard-coded aggression in the digital equivalent of four-letter words. Let's see if she can come up with some new ones. Hit another of her stations.
Keep grabbing those orbs, Agent.
Thank you.
Up your game, Agent. Grab that orb. I like your style.
Taking cover!
Run, you idiots!
Welcome to Old Town New Providence, home of the island's first luxury accommodations. When Terra Nova was still trying to keep up appearances, Neiman built McMansions for the island founders to sweeten the deal. Turns out, the founders made a deal with the devil.
Freeze up out there. Bringing the thunder, pounding the ground. Just like walking on air. Agent Anderson. Best shooter I've ever seen. Any gun, any target, any time. Good for justice, bad for your health.
Nova cleaners, watch out for toxic splash.
How are you feeling today, Roxy?
All systems active. Operational integrity nominal.
Come now, my dear, I asked how you were feeling.
I... All systems active. Operational integrity nominal.
Still artificial, not yet intelligent, not quite. But soon, my love, soon.
So much for that toxic batch.
Yeah.
Risk it, no biscuit. Vehicle transformation unlocked. Now you've got access to an all-terrain spider. Go off-roading, up buildings, any... where you need to deliver justice. And did I mention it can jump?
No! Watch the collateral damage!
Stunt ring in your vicinity. I can just feel it. Impressive. Incendiary charges give new meaning to the term scorched earth. you can to avoid collateral damage, Agent. Hug them corners.
Thank you.
Not bad. I like the way you get things done, Agent. Explosives. Hear that, Agent? There's a hidden orb somewhere around here. Agility orbs, Agent. Go get him.
Systems update. Do you understand?
Feeling. Noun. An emotional state or reaction. I understand.
And how do you feel?
Optimal.
That's a start.
Thank you.
Nice maneuvering. Nearly there. Finish line's in sight. Bronze ain't bad. that's 10 points on the Richter scale. Reinforcements heading to your location.
This is Nova Dispatch. Got eyes in the sky, scanning for the agent. Threat level is a 1, for now.
Terranova's officially marked you as a threat, agent. That's what happens when you attack their assets. The more damage you cause, the tougher units they'll deploy to take you out.
We'll track the current threat level on your HUD. If you're getting overwhelmed, head to a supply point and we'll get you off their radar.
Target lock on the agency threat. Move in. We're picking up a level 1 threat in the area. Deploy security units.
If you want maximum range, the Omni rifle has you covered. Try charging your shot to deal max pain.
Troops headed right for you.
There's an agency threat nearby. Engage and neutralize.
Target down.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
The Matter Duplicator allows you to clone any object you're currently holding. Think of the trouble you can cause with that. Precinct was a key enemy stronghold. You just put a bullet in the local enforcer operation. The duplicator. What kind of chaos should we multiply now?
Nova Security dispatched a convoy near you, Agent. Don't let those supplies reach their destination. Take them out. The best defense is always an unrelenting offense.
You're a brawler, Agent. There's a new sheriff in town. Take charge of that nearby supply point, Agent. They'll keep you in ammo whenever you're running dry. moves. Throwing something in. That should cause more damage.
Kill anyone and anything that could be a threat to my harvesters. Watch the vultures. Spit acid bomb.
These harvesters can only chew so much. Choke them up, Agent. Take cover.